I do not think this police officer left home to kill a black child. But I do think there's training involved, there's the race factor involved, and this is something we're going to have to talk about, whether we like it or not.
The young man had the weapon in his waistband. He pulled the weapon out. One of our officers fired two shots, striking the young man. When an officer gives a command, we expect it to be followed.